So, awesome job. So proud of all of our friends that did their solos earlier. Welcome, Franklin. This is the first concert for the spring series. Happy spring after a very long, cold winter. It's nice to be outside and enjoy the spring weather. It's also the time of year we get to enjoy some great music. So we have three concerts in the spring. This first one is our orchestra concert, and we've got about 100 kids this year in the orchestra. To put that in perspective, we only have under 200 kids that are eligible in third, fourth, and fifth grade. So, you know, a huge majority of our kids in third, fourth, and fifth grade participate in the orchestra. So we love that commitment to extracurricular activities and to the arts. We've got a nice big group here. Behind us on the floor, not really on the stage, on the floor is our third grade group. So last we heard from these friends, they had just started playing a few months into it. Did a great job then, and I think you'll be super impressed with the progress our third grade friends have made through the course of this year. And then under the basketball hoop, give us a wave over there, fourth and fifth grade friends. There's our advanced orchestra. They will be joining us in a few moments. So we will have a little bit of a set change or set shift here. So I know some folks got pictures of our third grade friends. What we do is set change here, fourth and fifth grade families will have an opportunity to take pictures as well. I know you like to take pictures during the show or videotape. Just please be aware, mindful, and respectful of the folks around you so you're not blocking the view of anybody else in front of you or next to you. So again, thank you parents for your support of the arts. Thank you boys and girls for participating. We look forward to another great show. And fifth grade friends, thank you for being in our orchestra now for the third year. This will be your last official orchestra show here at Franklin. So thank you to our fifth grade leaders. And at this time, I will turn it over to Mrs. Donato. And actually, we kind of have like co-conductors tonight. Mrs. Donato is back from her maternity leave, and Mr. Sheldenbrand is joining us. Mr. Sheldenbrand was here for the 12 weeks when Mrs. Donato was out. So they're going to sort of take turns conducting. I think Troy might be playing piano and percussion and a couple other things back there as well. So we are blessed to have two terrific orchestra directors this evening. So at this time, we'll turn it over to Mrs. Donato.
Thank you. Good evening. Thanks so much for being here. And like Mr. Anderson just said, this is our third grade group. They've been doing a really nice job this year. They're really starting to sound really wonderful on their instruments, and we have three pieces to share with you this evening. So we have some speakers that will be introducing the pieces this evening. So I can please ask for those two speakers to come on up to introduce our first piece.
My name is Ella Huang, and I play the violin in the third grade orchestra. The first piece we are performing is called year performing is called French Folk Song, which is written in 3/4 time signature. We learned how to begin playing in more than one part, which is creating harmony.
Hi, my name is Ryan Palmer, and I play the cello in the 3rd grade orchestra. During French Folk Song, the violins are split into two parts called Violin 1 and Violin 2. While the violas and cellos play different notes to create a total of 4 parts. This song will help us get ready to read and perform music in multiple parts in 4th grade. We hope you enjoy French Folk Song.
Shuffle.
third grade orchestra and my, what skills they have learned this year. And before third grade moves, something that third grade families may not know about is that there's an opportunity to keep their skills playing over the summer. On the back of your concert program, there is information about free summer lessons that our district is offering this summer at the senior high school. And what's really great about this opportunity is that it's a totally free program. It's you can attend as many or as little as you're able to do so. And the students will work on skills they've learned this year, as well as getting some things together for fourth grade. So it gives them a little bit of an extra opportunity to keep playing over the summer. There's two times, and third grade students would go to the fourth grade times. This opportunity is also available for students entering fifth grade and students entering sixth grade. And there's 3 weeks that are being offered this summer. So there's no registration required. You just go and you play. And it's a really nice thing to keep students playing this summer. So I wanted to take a moment to share with you about that. And without further ado, I'd like the third grade to move so that our fourth and fifth grade friends can come on up to get ready for their portion of the concert. And we will be with you in a couple of minutes. Thank you. Families, as soon as they are getting seated, you may come on up and take a photo if you're a fourth grade family. Thank you. Started with our next portion of the concert. The group behind me here, our fourth and fifth grade students, we'll hear from fourth grade first. They have been playing for 2 years now, and they're doing a wonderful job playing some more advanced pieces of music with multiple parts going on, and they're really sounding quite good at playing different rhythms together at the same time. They have three pieces to share with you this evening, so I'll ask that our speakers come on up to introduce our first piece.
Kayla Dusanike, and I play the cello in the 4th grade orchestra. The first piece we will be performing is called Simple Squirtings by Dorothy Strong. This fun piece of music taught us about bolas and short bow sounds.
Hi, my name is Samir Kosali, and I play the viola in the 4th grade orchestra. This piece has stajores, which are grand pauses in music in which we learn to watch the conductor closely. We hope you enjoy our performance of Simple Squirting.
perform in Brazilian style with more complex dance moves.
Hi, my name is Rector Kenny, and I play the viola in the fourth grade orchestra. Samba La Bomba has an optional percussion part to add to the performance, as well as an upbeat, fun style. We hope you enjoy our performance of Samba La Bomba.
Great job to our fourth grade orchestra, and just like I used this moment for our third grade friends for summer lessons, there's an opportunity for students that have finished their fourth grade year of playing that I wanted to mention. There is something happening at the NA Summer Academy in the month of June called the Junior Fiddle Workshop, and it's for students that are in currently fourth and fifth grade, and it's a wonderful chance for students to learn the American fiddle style of music, and they learn a lot of fun tunes, and they have a little performance at the end of the week. And it's a really nice thing to also keep playing. If you're interested in signing your child up for that, there is information on the district website about Summer Academy, or you can feel free to contact me for some more information. I'd love to see some Franklin students over there for that. But without further ado, we're going to switch some gears here so that fifth grade can come up to play their pieces, and we will be with you in a couple of minutes. Thank you. Fifth grade families, now is a wonderful time to come on up and take a photo, and we'll get started in a couple of minutes. Thank you. started with our fifth grade portion of our performance. This is our fifth grade group. They've been playing for 3 years, and like Mr. Interchak said, this is their last concert, and I will miss them dearly. This is a wonderful group of students, and they are playing quite well. We have three pieces for you this evening, and we'll have our speaker come up to introduce our first piece now.
Thank you. grade orchestra. Our final piece is called Burst by Brian Balmix. The composer who wrote this energetic piece with fast rhythms and a minor tonality. We worked on a contrast of smooth and short bowing styles as well as performing with a strong sound. We hope you enjoy the exciting sounds of Burst.
Are performing so well also, and for a fifth grade opportunity to share something. These students are not recognized in the program, but I wanted to take a moment to recognize a couple of students that back in the month of March participated in the PMEA District 1 Elementary String Orchestra Festival. This is for students in grades 5 and 6 that are from each district in the region that has an orchestra program, and they represented our school with over 100 students over in the Northfield School District back in March. And I'd please ask those students to stand and we can recognize them once their names are read. Those students are Ethan Hugh, Sophia Karki, Linda Kong, and Aria Mehta. If you could please stand. Thank you for representing us. And at this time, we would ask that we get into our place for our grand finale piece. So we just have one more change for our third grade friends to come on up and get ready, and we will be with you in a couple of minutes. Thank you.